Hey there, wouldn't you just love to do the right thing for yourself and the planet if it were convenient, fun, inexpensive, and it made you feel good? Until now, you may have lacked a good source of advice for real people leading busy lives. Well, congrats. Now you have a free one. Easy eco-living tips can be delivered in short, sassy email each weekday to you from idealbite.com. On our site, you can invite friends, submit a tip, blog, look up anything in our extensive library, and there's even tips designed just for unique cities such as San Francisco, New York, Chicago, Denver, even LA. We have green ways to volunteer, give presents, save energy and time, and we all need more of that.
IdealBite.com taught me about electronic book devices, also known as e-books. These digital readers make it easier, lighter, and more eco-friendly to carry books anywhere you go. E-books don't use paper, require fuel to ship, and it takes the same amount of energy to power a laptop for an hour as it does to produce 4 sheets of paper. With e-book readers, you can tag your favorite pages, and they weigh only 0.5 pounds, so you can take hundreds of books with you without straining those biceps. You can download a New York Times bestseller for only $10, and the classics are about $2. So go to ebyte.com for more tips.